Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good day. John Lopez UK here today, and today we are sitting back and we are playing Forza Horizon 3 on Xbox One. Anyway, this is a game I've played before, I've definitely have. This is the Forza that literally I grew up with. And we're just gonna go back, we're gonna play it. Forza Australia, Horizon Australia, I meant. But it's got some sick cars that aren't included in the new game, and that a lot of different things, a lot of things I loved about it. We're gonna go back and we are gonna go ahead and check all of them out, and basically let's get right into it. Let's get started. Brightness, you know me, just make it a bit brighter for the audience, and subtitles on, because this way you guys can understand the cutscenes for the people who, you know, need Google Translate and that, but that don't matter. Okay, so let's just get right into it. We'll see what we can do. Here's the controls on screen. Very basic, not like Forza Horizon 4, where literally everything is so compacted I can't even manage my way around. But this is simple enough. Loading screens most likely can take, I'd be happy to say, about 30 seconds, I'd say. Forza Horizon 2 is much quicker, to be fairly honest. But it doesn't matter. We're going to go back. You guys can enjoy the cutscene for yourself. I'm not going to do any of the talking during the cutscenes because, you know, I don't want to ruin the experience for you guys. I want you to understand all of it and that. So, it's starting. Enjoy it. Not going to do any commentary on this part.
Hey. Yeah, it's Kira. The new boss is already at the site. We're gonna head over that way now. Okay, people, this is day one of Horizon Australia. We need to get these cars over to the festival site at Byron Bay.
Listen up, Australia. This is Scott, coming to you live from Horizon Radio. We've traveled halfway across the world, and I can't believe we're finally here.
I'm looking out the window, and I have to tell you, they have beaches here to take your breath.
They may call this the land down under, baby, but all I'm saying is I've never seen anything less down or under.
Big, and it's hot, and the roads are just wide open.
Bro, we're talking fast cars, cool beats, summer sun,
classic style,
blazing days, banging nights,
burnt rubber,
wild parties, and exotic animals. So put your pedal to the floor as we welcome you to Horizon Australia for the biggest, the best, the most out of control event in the history of the Horizon Festival.
Alright, jumping right back into it with the Lamborghini Centenario. Let's go ahead. Oh, it's an automatic. I don't like that. Anyway, you know what? I'm gonna change that. I can't. Settings. Sorry about it. Sorry about this ruining your experience. I have to go to difficulty. Okay, let's change this up a bit. ABS off. Highly skilled. Off. Manual braking. And we'll leave those on for your entertainment. That's about it. Alright, we'll continue now. Here we are, we can see the helicopter with Warren, Warren's Jeep on it. You can see all the other supercars. This is not a John Lopez UK video without a crash, so there you go. I'll try not to wreck the vehicle from this point on, but you know me, you never know. We'll go ahead, we'll see what we can do. Ooh, almost didn't make that, and the Koenigsegg's in my way. So, let's just get this done with, out of my way, and then we'll just, yeah. Keep in mind, there is no character swapping, so later on you'll see Kira. Right now I'm Kira. You'll see me change to Warren. You're not actually character swapping in this, you just need these characters for the first part. And that's about it. But anyway, that doesn't matter. should be right about now. Now we're swapping.
Hey, look out! Out of my way! I've got 800 horses here. I'm not afraid to use them.
Get ready for the wildlife.
A brake overhaul, Warren. I left that thing with you for a brake overhaul.
Oh, g'day, Kira. What'd you say? Something about brakes?
We're taking the Great Ocean Road to Byron. Just please, don't do anything stupid.
Warren's one of the characters that you'll immediately connect with because he's just enthusiastic. He's the Australian, so he's the bloke that, you know, you understand and everything. He's basically... Kira sets up the festival for you, you're the boss, and then Warren's your bloke in the garage. He fixes everything up and everything, but, you know, that's essentially what it's about. Now, I put a poll out there, just so you guys understand, I did put a poll out there, what videos do you want to see me make? These are, so essentially, I'm just posting a load. I'll get back to what you guys voted for the Forza Horizon 2 series to be up, so I'll upload those soon. Stay ready for the night. Yeah, this music was amazing, to be fairly honest. Oh, and I just realized, this music's copyrighted. Oh, another cutscene. No commentary from this point on.
Are asking for a photo. Help me out here.
You know me, I choose this character all the time.
Okay, and what should I call you?
John.
Okay, great. So I'll call you John. Hey, John. What do you think of the place? It may not look it yet, but over the summer, you're going to turn this into the biggest Horizon festival the world has ever seen. We have an amazing team keeping the festival running, but everything else is on you. You'll be choosing the type of racing we do, the music we play, and the star drivers we sign. This is your festival. Listen, I know you've just arrived, but the very first event starts in a few minutes, and I've got you the best seat in the house.
Yeah, so essentially, now we're going to go ahead and race a Ariel, not the Adam. I don't know what that thing is. The buggy, whatever, stupid. This thing.
You'll be driving the buggy for the launch event against that Jeep. Thought I'd start you off with an easy one. Let you loosen up.
Looks quite easy to me.
What? I said easy, not boring.
Anyway, Warren's gonna be the typical Australian here and do that. I'm gonna take this and we're gonna get started with the first event. Alright, let's get going. Alright, let's see if I remember how the physics work. If I send it in, okay, no, let's try not to drift it. That did not feel good. Alright.
Wait, whoa, watch over the trees!
Alright, so we're just gonna send it through here, we'll see what we can do. I don't think this thing can do much. I think, how many? Oh, it's miles per hour. I won't change it. A lot of people that watch my videos watch from America. I'd say... Jesus, I'm not too sure what this thing could do. I don't think it'll pass 150. 150 miles per hour, I don't think this thing will pass that. Let's go ahead and... Oh, we should get a photo! I just realized that. Yeah, we should get a photo for my Instagram viewers, because, you know... Let's... Photo mode! Perfect timing. Right, we're just gonna get a quick picture right here. And, for my Instagram viewers. There we go, that's quite good. Okay, if you're wondering why I took the picture, it's because, you know, everyone on my Instagram will get to see a sneak peek. Oh, Warren's just here. Everyone on my Instagram is going to get a sneak peek of what my videos are before I publish them. So you guys can get a small little glimpse of what my next few videos are going to be and that. But the deal is, I can't really post that often these days. Oh god. Alright, we're gonna see what we can do now. Yeah, this thing's doing 80 miles per hour on the dirt. I don't think this thing will get any faster. Oh, and Forza Horizon 3 had the best water physics of any Forza game. Better than Forza Horizon 4, because that's just watered down. And into the sign. I knew it. I actually wonder, would someone be scared if they were literally in a helicopter with Warren? I mean, that actually looks quite fun, to be dangling from a helicopter above the ground, just, I don't know, waiting for sudden death. We could, I'm sure one of these corners we could cut. I'm not too sure which one. Oh, this is it. This is a great photo. We're going to take a photo here. This picture is also for my Instagram viewers. Wait, let me get him this shot. That's perfect. My Instagram viewers will love that as a sneak peek. If you want a sneak peek of the videos, go ahead and follow me on Instagram. You know the deal. In the description below, there's the link. Or just look me up, John Lopez UK.
Okay, Warren. Pilot 3.
Call it when you're ready. Yeah.
Righto, there's the finish line. Cut me loose.
This game's from 2016. I still remember a lot of the dialogue. And we've passed, and that's first place for us. First win.
What a way to start the party. Keep pulling in fans at this rate, and we'll have to start thinking about expanding the festival.
Oh, I already know the expansion. I know the exact direction I want to go. Now Warren's going to talk to us.
Nice driving, boss. Name's Warren, resident car tragic. I know you're in charge, but I'm your bloke in the garage. So you need anything car-related, you come to me. Oh, one more thing before we go, though. Kira said you might want to drive the Centenario.
Yeah, we're definitely taking the Centenario in that.
We're starting to bring some pretty big name guest drivers into the festival now. Most of them just want a chance to line up next to you. I say we give it to them. There's a driver I've had my eye on around here. Find them, beat them in a race, and we can sign their driver up to the festival lineup.
Let's see who this is. It's like Tim. Let's see who this is.
Hey, John.
Find Stansford. Hey, it's my boy Jerry. Alright then, we're recruiting my boy Jerry into this. Yeah, he's definitely coming along. So yeah, we're definitely gonna go ahead. Oh god. And we can make the turn. I'm gonna give him a big shout out on Instagram. Here is his Instagram on screen. Go ahead and follow him. He's honestly an amazing person. Give him a big shout out. His gamer tag's up there if you wanna go ahead and follow him. Sure has.
Speaking of landings, did anyone else just see that? Oh, you know, just an army helicopter racing a buggy through the forest with a jeep swinging underneath it. No big deal here at Horizon. You know what? I got a good feeling about Australia already. And hey,
Scott Tyler is one of my favorite radio DJs on that. Base Arena is one of my favorite stations, to be fairly honest with you. So let's go ahead and see Stansford. Challenge him to a race in that. Here it is. In a LaFerrari.
There they are. Challenge them to a head-to-head.
I'm going to challenge you, and we're going to have to beat you in a race, mate, but I'm going to give you a big shout-out on Instagram. It's on screen right there on the side.
The roundabout. Take the second exit. In 400 yards.
Yeah.
Bear right.
You know what, actually, when he gets Forza Horizon 3, me and him have to do some videos together. He actually doesn't have Forza Horizon 3 at the time. He's gonna say that he has Forza Horizon 4. And I've known him for a while on there, so it's all good in that, but Forza Horizon 3 he doesn't really have, but you know, his game tag's still gonna show up. So let's go ahead and see where he ends up, and we'll just get there. We'll start off from there. We'll see what we can do. Still in first place. He might potentially be gaining on us, though. You never know. Hit the brakes. I'm gonna hit the wall. I hit the wall. It doesn't matter, though. I win.
All right, nice work. Let's get them signed up to your lineup.
Yep, I'm gonna sign my boy up for my right
there.
The
more successful drivers you get to join your lineup, the more fans will attract to the festival. I'll let you know next time we've identified a potential lineup recruit.
It's probably my other account, though. To be fairly honest, drive to the beach. No problem. Let's get to the beach. Let's choose our first car. I already know what we're doing. We'll do a couple of races here and there, and then after that, we'll probably call it a day. I'm not too sure how we're gonna really do that, but it doesn't really matter. We're just gonna call it a day after that one, because we have to do a bunch of other things though. Actually, I'm gonna photo mode it right here actually, and I just want to get a good view of the vehicles, because you don't often see four vehicles just lined up just like that. Yeah, you know what vehicles I'm, you know what car I'm definitely choosing, you know, you can see it right there. But, you know, you could look at that, that is going to be one of the most, look at them. They're not the biggest of details, but they're really nice. Yep, M4, that thing is amazing. Ah, and the camera screws it up, but, you know, Nissan Silvia S15, definitely my dream car. So we're going to go ahead and unlock one of these vehicles, and we're just going to do a bunch of things. Here we are, we've technically passed them, but I guess that's fine. That M4 is beautiful!
Okay, boss. To really start bringing in the fans and scouting drivers,
you know what I want.
We need to get you racing. For that, you'll need your car.
Now, the HSV, I have to admit, I love it. M4, really nice. HSV, like Australia, I want to represent it with this car, but I'll do that next episode, or some other episode. Love myself a good Mustang, but not in the rear-wheel drive V8 mood today. Nissan Silvia, this is actually my dream car. Not with the wide body and that, I don't like the wide body, but I like the standard vehicle. It's my dream car, but you know the deal. I'm German. I have to represent my nationality.
I knew it'd be that one, the way your eyes lit up when you saw it.
They did light up. Look at that. Look at the detail that goes into it. It's beautiful, isn't she? Yep. Oh, I forgot. We have custom number plates.
How about a vanity plate?
John, you know me.
8 characters or less?
J. Lopez, UK. That's what we're literally just going to go for. Yeah, something that looks good, that represents me. Alright, where is it at? I've definitely passed it. There it is, and we want to go back, we want to make the O different, because I want to let the number 0, and then E, I'm going to make that 3. Because, you know, I don't want it to all just be normal. There you go, John Lopez UK. I think that's what we're going to save it as. We can change the plate later on if we want to, which we probably will for one car build. But then, let's hope that day comes not too quickly. But, alright, so...
This Horizon Festival is going to be big. Bigger than ever before.
Of course it's
big. We're going
to
need to expand our festival site. But to do that, we need fans. And to bring in fans, we need you out there, running races and performing PR stunts. Our festival scouts have been hard at work mapping points of interest with these markers. Set a route to a marker and let's see what we can find.
So you know me, I'm going to go to this one first, which is actually a race, spoiler alert. I do spoil everything. My bad, 10 minutes, I forgot about that. Anyway, we're going to sign Pulse.
It is. I'll get the deal signed.
And then Bass Arena. Oh, I like Block Party as well. That one's also good, but you know the deal. I like Bass Arena. Bass Arena.
Consider them signed. BPM are as good as RPM, right?
Of course they are. Alright then. I'm gonna turn it off because of YouTube's stupid copyright thing, but a couple of songs shouldn't be the end of the world. So, as long as I don't monetize the video, I should be fine. Alright. Although some things like bucket list challenges, they need the music to go with them because it sounds so good. But that doesn't really matter to me. We'll deal with that later on.
A conspicuously nice spot for a race route.
Of course.
Just drive up to the marker to start. Alright, people want to see you racing. So let's start things off with a single race exhibition.
Alright then, you know how we're gonna do this? We're going for first place. There's no chance I'm taking any of the other spots. My feet hurt so bad because I got stung by a fucking bee. But it doesn't matter, we'll go ahead, we'll do this. Alright. Stupid car is bugging me, but it doesn't matter. Alright then. Here we go. Straight to fourth place. Not too bad. Sure, we can opposition third. Now we're in third. Okay. Men on the roster, which is all that's important. Send it through here. We've made it quite. Now that we're in first, I can finally concentrate. Rest of it. Why am I even talking here, Rainus? I should turn my mic off. First place across the line! I didn't expect that, to be fairly honest.
Chalk it up, boss, that's a win! Plenty more to come, I hope.
Of course, plenty more, Kira. Alright, that's really awkward. My sister's name's Kira, so it's just... It's like I'm literally just pulling air.
Boss, we're very nearly at fan capacity. Just a few more and I can roll out the next stage of festival plans. Get you some new toys to play with.
Ah, I like the sound of new toys. I mean, the M4 is beautiful, but definitely need some new toys.
Hey, John. I'm your automated natural navigation assistant. You can call me Anna.
Anna. That's how I call it.
I've been given an upgrade by the Horizon tech team back in Cambridge. I'm going to suggest things for you to do and help you find your way around Australia. For now, would you like me to set you a route to the next activity?
No, thank you.
No problem. If you need any help, just press down on the D-pad, and I'll assist you.
Yeah, so...
I hope you did that on purpose. These bonus boards are hidden all over Horizon Australia. Smashing them earns you a reward. In this case, an XP boost.
XP boosts don't really affect the game too much, because unlike Forza Horizon 4, this one uses a skill system that involves literally just driving around and, you know... Yeah, just a little bit of influence and you can...
This is a danger sign.
No.
These are hazardous locations our scouts have identified and cordoned off for your safety.
Not dangerous.
Or so you can easily find the best and craziest stunt jumps in the country. Whichever you prefer.
Alright then.
Still alive, boss? Excellent. They love that one.
I'll tell the scouts to find more. Meanwhile, I'm about to go and have a very lively phone call with our insurance company.
You know, actually, I've never actually driven an M4 in real life, to be fair. That's actually quite funny. Oh, I've driven a Lamborghini, but I've never driven a BMW M4. I want one, though, but...
Hey, John. This is a circuit race. All asphalt route.
I know it's a circuit race.
Sounds simple enough?
Alright, so let's get this race on with. Midway through this race, it's going to start raining, because that's what happens during races. So you guys can, I won't talk. Yeah, you guys can enjoy the rest of the race. I won't be talking. And, yeah. We'll wreck some now. Headland Circuit.
Exhibitions are big with the fans.
I know
so
that.
Skill chains. Remember, they don't just want you to win. They want you to do it in style, too.
Alright, I'm gonna cut the mic, cut the commentary. You guys can enjoy this whole three laps. Without talk, I gotta focus. That's another first place win. This is, I have to be honest with you, a bit too easy. No joke. I might have to notch the difficulty up just a little.
Wheel spins offer big credit and car prizes. You can even win limited Horizon Edition cars.
30,000. Yeah, I knew it. VIP bonus, you know me. So,
Hey, John. I've just been down at the Byron Bay site. You can barely move. People are everywhere. I think the time has come. Meet me there when you're ready to start the expansion.
Alright, so, yeah, it's time to expand the festival.
Get down here, boss.
But, like I was saying earlier, I think that it is officially time for me to, you know... Yeah, you guys know. It's time for me to notch my difficulty up just a bit. We're gonna notch it up to, I believe...
Turn right.
Yeah, we're just gonna bring it up to like expert or something later on.
200 yards. Turn left.
But basically, we're gonna make it a bit more challenging for me because this is not challenging at all. Okay, Anna is very annoying because I'm not gonna listen to any advice she offers. But you never really know. Recalculating route, she's gonna say that.
400 yards. Turn right.
Oh, she doesn't say recalculating. I thought she did.
200 yards. Turn right.
Turn right.
Turn right.
Okay. Anyway.
In 400 yards.
Turn left. That's so funny though, how I know what she's gonna say.
Turn left.
Yeah, okay. But anyway, it's time to go ahead and... And we spun out. But you know the deal, it's time to go ahead and expand the fension. Expand the festival, I can't speak for shit right now. We're gonna go to this festival, expand it, and then we're gonna go ahead and collect our free car. And then after that, I don't really know what we're gonna do. We'll continue from there then, I guess. We'll see how everything goes, and then we might just call it a day from there.
First Byron Bay, then Australia, then... Actually, I think we might just stay in Australia. It's awfully nice here.
It is nice, but the wildfires kind of ruin it. Alright.
Welcome to the auto show. Love your work so far, boss. Kira said I should get you set up with another car for this next set of races. Take a look at these, and whichever you fancy is yours to keep.
Ooh, very classy. You know me. Range Rover, I like that. Like this one a lot. BMW. Yeah, very nice. German power. Jeep, American. I don't really like that. Now, this is interesting, but I'm apologizing. No, we're taking the Lamborghini. There's just something about it that's...
I know we like to say Horizon is all about the music and cars, but you know what? The painters deserve a shout too. Some of the stuff these guys produce should be in a gallery. You can check out what paint jobs people have done here and choose one for your car.
Those are the same thing. Anyway, I might just grab a... What else do we have? Nah, gold. Black and gold. I like that. I like that. Tron and gold. That's a very nice design. We're just going to choose that. Yeah, so we're going to install this onto our car, downloading it onto our car, saving it. Alright, and then basically...
Alright, so this is your new car. You can just stay here and admire her beauty if you like. Or if you want to add any visual upgrades, just let me know. When you're done, just drive her out into the festival.
I've actually never seen the back seats. Oh, that's what they look like. Okay, we're not going to sit down because I don't feel like doing that. Here's the interior. Looks like a Lamborghini Aventador. Because that's literally what they based it off of. It's the concept car. So, ooh, the back is very nice. Never seen that before. And I think that's about it. What's, you can't pop the bonnet. Okay. Yeah, I knew it. Exploding holding. It won't pop
this
the bonnet.
This is the garage. This is where you come to paint or upgrade your car. Or just to visit me.
Alright, let's go into here and let's unlock all the dialogue in that he's going to say. And then we'll do
Here's
everything.
Here's where we do the heavy stuff. Engine replacements and twin turbos. Aftermarket body kits. Big and wide and low to the ground is all the rage these days.
Yeah, I'm not going to do any of those. But this...
And all your custom bodywork needs, right here.
That is way too big. Oh, that's not... That doesn't make me feel good. And I don't like the Forza arrow on those. Small lip would be nice.
If your car needs some new shoes, we can take care of it here.
Maybe a little bit more thick. There we go. And a little bit. Nah, I say a little bit. Okay, I think that's the setup that we want currently. Just some bigger wheels. And I feel like that's it. No, actually, let's go back in. Let's unlock the other dialogue.
If you want to fiddle with your engine, this is the place.
We need the camshaft. all the way up. And then we need to go to here.
This is where we can tweak and tune your handling.
That's not too bad, minus 900 pounds. That really would help. Rally suspension, because most of these other... I don't know. Rally. We'll see.
Not happy with your drivetrain? We can switch it up for you here.
Alright, we'll go ahead and...
This is the paint shop. Design a paint job yourself, or see what those other artsy kids out there at Horizon are spraying.
Do I want to make one myself? Not right now. I'll make a couple of them for you guys to use if you want them. No, thank. I want to turn it. I can't do anything. Okay. Car horns.
I just took a shipment of novelty horns. Come on, boss. You know you want one. Go on.
Let's test them out. That's loud as fuck. No, thank you. I don't want that. Da, da, na, 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 na. Yeah, we want that one. That's sick. But what do we... Do we have a police car? Ah! Now I want the police siren. If we only have one. Fine, we'll do this one then. We're doing that one. I think that's it. That's it. We'll head out. We'll get the new events onto the screen. We'll unlock maybe like perks and that. Or maybe
that's
not
I know the paint's not dry on our Byron expansion yet. But we could really bring Horizon to more fans if we open a second festival location. Meanwhile, I've just got the latest reports from our scout crews. All marked on your map. No rest for the wicked.
Alright, how should we... You know what, that's the end of this video, guys. I'll meet you guys next time. I'm actually gonna go ahead and get a quick photo for my Instagram viewers, because they're all willing to get their sneak peeks of my latest content. So, you know that, if you want to follow me, here's my Instagram on screen. Go ahead and follow me. That hill looks surprisingly nice to take a photo on. Or we'll just get to the edge if it's not, like, a good spot. Is it good? Okay, no, it's not a good hill. Anyway, let's see how close we can get to the edge, and then we'll get a good photo from there. Because I like to get close to the edge shots of the cars and the beaches and... Oh! Cutting it real close. But we made it. Okay. How do we want to get a picture of this right now? We definitely want that. Yes, we want to fix up our car. Angle it properly. No, we want to get both cars in it. Like that. Yeah, the Volvo. Is that a Volvo? Can't really tell. Volvo and the Rover. And we... Yeah, we just want to get like a picture of like... That's good, honestly. That's good. All right. I got my picture from my Instagram. Basically, that's one of them. Let's go ahead and let's go back to the festival for, I think we're done, to be honest. I feel like that's it for this episode. We don't have to do anything else, because let's save the expansion part 2 for the next video. The part 1 of the expansion was literally just this video. That's it. Your new personal best. Anyway, that's the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed the video. We'll see you all in the next one. Alright, guys. Peace.